Sashrikal, this is Diljeet from Diljeet PTE. These are the prediction questions which have higher chances to appear in your exam. So students who are going for exam, make sure practice all of them. And we do provide online training where you can have access to AI portal for practice questions as well as for instant feedback. And we also provide access to unlimited mock tests with scorecard. And if any student is struggling to get their desired score in PTE, feel free to contact us. We will be happy to help you. Thank you so much.
In the second quarter of the 19th century, a rapidly growing middle class created a great demand for furniture production. Yet at this stage, while machines were used for certain jobs, such as carved decoration, there was no real mass production. The extra demand was met by numerous woodworkers. Mass production came later and the quality of domestic furniture declined. On practice, M. Kent tries to develop a worldwide campaign in order to expand the scope of activities and invite new customers. He tries to spread the Coca-Cola production throughout the globe in order to achieve a good place on the global market. Moreover, he always pays attention to the work of the competitors in order to remain on top. Finally, M. Kent knows how to organize the work within the company and motivate employees to do their best. How quickly is the world's population growing? In the United States and other developed countries, the current growth rate is very low. In most developing countries, the human population is growing at 3 people per second. Because of this bustling growth rate, human population has grown to reach 9 billion within your lifetime. A university is a lot more than just classes and exams. University is a concept that offers you a host of possibilities to develop both academically and personally. Find out about the different projects, clubs, and societies that are in your university. You will definitely find something you're interested in. The executive residence in the White House, in the United States of America, where the president resides, is divided in several wings. It also includes the vice president's and president's staff's offices. This government building is a national heritage. Cloud seeding, a form of weather modification, is a way of attempting to change the amount of precipitation that comes from clouds. Cloud seeding is carried out by dispersing substances into the air, but it also occurs due to ice nucleates in nature, most of which are bacterial in origin. Many families are fleeing their native countries due to sectarian repression and political uprisings. Consequently, thousands of people have been stranded in foreign lands for months. Other families have gone missing in the sea, marooned in small boats, as the neighboring foreign countries refuse to take them in. Countries bordering the Mediterranean have built up a solid reputation for sunshine, great-tasting food, as well as impressive health statistics, featuring some of the lowest rates of heart disease, and increased life expectancy. This has created a lot of attention towards the Mediterranean diet, which is not a typical weight loss diet, but more of a set of habits. As a historian, if you really want to understand the sensibilities of those who lived in the past, you must be like a novelist and get into the skins of your characters and think and feel as they do. You are asked to imagine what it's like to be a peasant in medieval times, asking the sort of questions a peasant might ask. Trump has threatened to declare China a currency manipulator, but experts say he has little legal or economic basis to take such a step. He has also threatened to impose a tariff of up to 45% on Chinese imports if Beijing doesn't behave, a move that could lead to a trade war and damage the economies of both nations. Do something you are very passionate about and do not try to chase what is considered the hot passion of the day. People say you have to have a lot of passion for what you're doing, and it's totally true. You have to do it over a sustained period of time. So, if you don't love it, you're going to give up. Charlie Parker noticed that the solos were only improvised through the melodies, but that he could also improvise them through the chords, thus creating new variations over the structure of the songs, and also playing more notes and faster. The discovery of universal gravitation displays all the features of the new way of scientific reasoning which is now so familiar to us. The discovery starts off with Newton associating the moon's behavior with the behavior of rocks falling on the ground. They controlled for the bird's age, sex, body size and species. And they found that the hunted specimens' brains were actually 5% smaller, on average, than the brains of birds that died by other means. The surprising thing is that, if you make a smaller kind of analysis of liver or heart size, there is absolutely no difference there. So this is specific to the brain. It was in 1927 when Mercedes Glitz swam across the English Channel and Rolex became associated with excellence in the watch industry. She was wearing an Oyster wristwatch when she accomplished this achievement, fact that ignited the brand value of Rolex for uniting human spirit with endeavor.